I watch the work of Mackin, bored and boyful, toying somewhere between love and abuse, calling to join them, the wretched and joyful, shaking the wings of their terrible youth. Freshly disowned in some frozen devotion, no more alone, who myself could I be? Looks like a stream to the arms that were open, no shortage of sordid, no protest from me.
I'll wander the concrete, wonder if better now having survived. Jarring of judgment and reasons to feed the sweet heat of a breath. In my mouth, I'm alive.
With her sweet and breath and her tongue so mean.